Okay, tell me if you've heard this one. A sailor sitting in a bar.
I've heard this one.
I don't give a shit. Anyway, this sailor's sitting in a bar and he leans over to the guy next to him and he says, "You want to hear a marine joke?" And the guy next to him replies, "Before you tell the joke, you ought to know. I'm 6 feet tall, weigh 200 pounds, and I'm a marine. The guy next to me is 6'2", weighs 225, and is also a marine. And the guy next to him, he's 6'5", weighs 250, and is a marine too." Now he says, "Do you still want to tell that joke?" The sailor thinks about it for a minute, then shakes his head. "Nah," he says, "I don't want to have to explain it 3 times.
Good afternoon, boys and girls. I'm going to be playing a bit more Wildlands today, I think.
Pedro is working with Santa Blanca. This is not the same secular industrialization that the gringos and their CIA have tried to force upon us. This Mexican organization, this Latin organization, believes, as I do, that human beings are caretakers of our Earth, guardians of the land. And they believe that with proper management, we can find a way to benefit both man and La Madre Tierra. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in caring for our Earth. This is for the future of Bolivia, compañeros. This is the legacy that we leave the generations to come."
You know that annoying DJ Perico on Santa Blanca Radio? The activity has narrowed the location of his main broadcasting station to Bucara, so Perico himself should be close.
What do we want with him?
We need you to use your unique charm to convince DJ Perico to broadcast a Pacatari speech. It's a move that'll both raise the rebel's profile and make the cartel look bad.
Persuade, change, and influence, huh? No leads on Perico's 20?
We're still looking, but we don't even know what he looks like. Forge for intel. Find him, use him. I'll let you know if we can narrow down the location of the radio station.
Running away. Sniper, take cover!
Thank you.
Here they come.
Like an eye of the sniper.
Got it, moving. Copy, target marked. We're settling down. Must think we backed off. Relax, we're still good.
Pinche vato culero. ¿Y le dijiste su sujeta?
There's a Sicario over here, by the checkpoint. He's dead. We're good, we're good. I got one narco at the entrance to the camp.
Got another tango. Tango number
moving
three.
Moving to position. I need a better position. Got the target. Target acquired. Standing by. We're cool. Clear over here. We've got enemy activity nearby. Just missed him. He's looking for the source.
Tango.
Okay, we're still good. Looks good. Come on.
Rally up, people.
Roger, move it.
Explode.
This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an Unidad firebase.
I use the holographic sight for this.
Justo lo que buscaba para acabar con esos cerdos.
¡Carajo! ¡Venga a darles!
Thank you. I got it. I'll fly.
Be able to find some intel around here. Bad guys in the area. Heads up, narco with a submachine gun.
Point him out.
Got it, moving.
Spotting
him. Let me get a good size on the target. Target marked. Civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
And baby makes three.
Wait, one. Let me get in position. Ready to engage. That's one less bad guy.
I've got eyes on the captain.
That LG's getting away. Fuck, man, he's giving up.
Hands, bro. La bona, pues.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Neta, sin resentimiento.
We're clear over here.
Neta. Paren, paren, paren. Ya estuvo. Paren,
Okay, nothing else around. Let's steal the chopper.
Chopper.
Neta, sin resentimiento. Neta, güey. Órale, no se lo tomen personal, paz, bro. Paren.
I'll just leave him there. Come on, boys, get on the chopper.
All right, good to go.
There.
look alive. We got company. Eyes on the cartel element, right by this stack of tires. Moving to position. I need a better position. Hold up, let me get a good sight line. Got the target. Lost the target. I've got the target. Target acquired. Target lost. Lost visual on the target.
Rally on me.
Moving.
God, these AI bots are stupid.
We got a few Sicarios here.
Frag out. Get some. Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations.
They're coming this way. I think that's all of them.
I'll fly.
On the target.
Let me get a
good sight line. Target acquired. Standing by.
Wait, I got
one.
A third.
Let me get in position. Say the word, boss. Narco, by the camp entrance. Hell, sounds like they found a body. Fuck, they're coming right at us.
Assholes just pulled up.
Tenemos apoyo de los grupos de refuerzo. Están en camino para llegar a donde fue la última vez al enemigo.
Fucking hell.
this side.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
All the things attack.
Cartel commendation here. Off you go, mate. You're free.
Parece muy bien. Sí.
Call the rebels for some indirect fire.
Got it, amigo. Shut out.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
No tengo ni un boliviano, pues.
Me culean y luego me matan. David, no sabes, su mujer me pegó.
¿Tú qué le dijiste que era una rampla?
Pues sí, compa. Esa chola es una rampla.
¡Te voy a dar, hijo de puta! ¡Te voy a dar!
¡Boludo! ¡Vos eres un boludo, huevón!
Spotting another tango. Marking a captain.
I'm moving to position. I need to get to a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. I've got the target. Roger that. Target marked. Ready. Call the shot. That's one down. Down. You're giving yourself away. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Second target.
Okay, we're still all right. That's one antenna. Time for number two.
Buckle up, people.
All right, I'm in.
Come on, get in here, retards.
No beers tonight. We're losing our edge.
Damn. Failed. I think I have Kevin. Thank you. And we're back.
Thank you.
mind getting an MK-17 somewhere.
Let's go.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another tango.
Moving to position. Let me find a good position. Copy. Target rogered. Target acquired.
¿Por qué no se reportó aquí? ¿Qué ocurrió?
Firing. We good? Shit got close for a second there.
Who need to pull shit like this and still call themselves soldiers? Fuck that. Let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Hey, Red.
This is Lydia Flores.
Yeah, I was on special on Green Man Gaming, so I wanted to shoot stuff.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Drone is up. Marking a hostile. It's close to some locals. Got another tango.
Get in a position. Need to get to a better position.
Target marked.
I got it. Moving to position.
No target. Repeat. No target.
Eyes on the target. Roger that. Target marked. Lost my target.
God, these AI bots are fucking useless. If you can't see your target, fucking move, you retards.
Rally up, people.
A copy. Moving.
Come on, move, dipshits.
We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
Down, chopper.
idea. Came from behind. Ugh, these bots are so retarded. Okay, where the fuck am I?
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
Thank you. that M4.
There might be some intel around here. Shit, we got company. That was fucking close.
Of course, my retard AI teammates are probably gonna get someone's attention. Okay, Red.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun.
Okay, I guess the chopper's on the roof.
Rally on me.
Roger that.
Come on, UAI dipshits. Ah, yeah, of course.
Engaging tangos.
Fucking retard.
Mierda, chingada madre! Hay un putero de soldados gringos acá! Mátenlos!
Ah, shit, we've been spotted.
Yo, rally up.
Come on, monkeys, get over here. Get on the fucking chopper.
I got backup rolling in. We're heading to our last position.
Spotting another tango. I got a third. Here's target number 5.
Roger, let me get in position. I need a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Target acquired. Copy.
Good to go.
Target marked. Got one. That was close.
Come on, cool down faster.
Roger that. Moving. Let me get a good sight.
Roger.
On.
Target
I got
acquired.
It. Moving to position. Target acquired. Standing by.
Say the word.
He's dead.
Move in, bitches.
I got a narco over here, close to that stack of tires.
Come on, give me a shot.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that. That was fucking close. Yo, cartel gunman. Near that stack of tires.
Marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Tango number 3.
Looks like they're feeling funky.
ideas, boss?
Oh, no, you don't.
Good. We all in one piece?
Okay.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's, right?
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the knock opening. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Trembles with the force of the greatest thunderstorm, with the violence of the oceans. This is the experience that Santa Muerte embodies. Come to us and learn more about her. Come venerate her, adorarla y amarla. She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly be. Do not accept your life as it is. Become more. May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
Car fucking controlling vehicles in this is awful.
The small-minded will tell you that Santa Muerte is a dark religion, morbid and dangerous. I say that ordinary morality is for children and simpletons. An attraction to death has long been one of mankind's great taboos, and taboos are made to be broken. Why else do we gorge ourselves on holidays? Why are carnivals and feast days of saints? Santa Muerte is a dark but central angel of death. And that representation of death affirms life. And life, real life. Not that habit of modern living. But la verdadera vida trembles with a full...
All right, now it's up to Bowman and the activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Hurrah! I need to go offline a few minutes to reboot. I should be back in a bit.